Hey everybody, Norm over here, and I've got the great Peter Farrell, who's one of the great young new players from São Paulo, Brazil, and I've got my buddy over here, Paul Brown, and you know, it's kind of strange just because people drop in here all the time, you never know who might come in. Peter is doing a lot of work with George Benson, and you're staying at George's house, right?
Yeah.
And Paul has produced George Benson.
And stayed at his house.
Yeah. And stayed at his house as well. And I've never met George Benson, but I'd like to. He's one of my favorites of all time.
Oh, yeah, no doubt.
Soon.
And just tell us about some of the other stuff that you've done. I know a lot of it, but...
Well, predominantly a producer, engineer, and work with Al Jarreau and, you know, some of my favorite artists like Patty Austin, Jeffrey Osborne, and some, you know, jazz people like Boney James and... Rick Braun and Kirk Whalum and Larry Carlton and Bobby Caldwell.
Yeah.
That's right.
So he's done a lot of R&B stuff too, you know, that's like kind of jazz R&B.
That's true.
You know, that's
urban,
very cool.
Urban jazz, we kind of call it. But and I put out my own records. I have 9 solo CDs now and a blues band.
Yep. I remember the other day I was in the car and I heard Moondance with you. And that was you singing on that too,
right?
Very cool. So, Paul Brown, one of the greats. Peter Farrell, one of the greats. Me, I don't know. But anyhow, you guys are just doing something that's a little kind of Latin flavored. Can you guys do that? around, great Peter Farrell.
That's the right line.
Now listen,
nurse,
I just want to say something.
Nurse!
Now, my age, you don't want to joke around about that kind of stuff.
Claire!
Yeah. By the way, Paul Brown, he's one of the great guitar players. He is like a questionable poker player. He's fleeced me on a few occasions, and he's come here to try to take some money from me playing poker. Got a few other degenerates that are coming to play poker with us. And so, I don't know. So he tries to make his living either on me playing poker because I'm not too good, or, taking advantage of me, or he plays guitar and produces a lot of great people. And Peter, just what can I say? I mean, one of the great players, and these guys really both have that Benson connection, and very, very cool.
Wes Montgomery.